welcome to The Agent Abroad. Today I'm going to be sharing with you my recipe for chocolate chip cookies. There we go. But without using eggs. So this post is actually made during the quarantine period due to the coronavirus, otherwise known as COVID-19. And I ran out of eggs, like easily, right? So I tried to make cookies without using an egg, and I am very happy that they turn out like really well. So let's get started. So after 30 minutes of putting the dough batter in the fridge, what you want to do, you want to ball them up. You should get about 16 to 20 pieces. So I got here 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, about 24. Probably because I like my cookies a little bit smaller to make them more bite-sized, right? So once you have that, into the oven it goes, 190 degrees Celsius for about 8 to 10 minutes. And then it's yum yum time! And there you have it. Oh, the kitchen smells heavenly right now, and the cookies turned out pretty decent. They are actually not as flat as my previous attempts, and I am so happy. Right now, the house smells really amazing, so I am very sure this is gonna be well enjoyed, and I hope you will too when you try them out at home. That having said, thank you so much for watching. This is The Agent Abroad, and stay tuned for more videos. Thanks.